Good evening. A devastated Sam Newman has broken his silence following the tragic death of his wife, Amanda. The heartbroken AFL and TV veteran revealed he performed CPR after finding her unconscious in their Docklands apartment. Dougal Beattie reports.
In an update to social media today, Sam Newman was putting on a brave face.
Well, it's been a bit of a different podcast today for a number of reasons.
But speaking with Don Scott, Sam Newman revealed the depths of his despair after he discovered wife Amanda unconscious in their Docklands apartment on Saturday night.
I arrived home and found dear Amanda lying on her side on the tiles beside the laundry.
Six times he tried ringing Amanda before he found her.
And as soon as I saw her, I knew she was dead. I just knew it.
He then dialed 000 and performed CPR after she suffered suspected cardiac arrest.
The operator said just keep doing it in case there's a spark of life in her, I think she said. So I did that for 20 minutes.
Together for 20 years, the couple recently married in November.
I have never been happier in the last decade.
Choking back tears, Sam paid one final tribute to the woman he described as the love of his life.
There are many things in life that catch your eye, but only a few things catch your heart. Pursue those. Amanda Newman certainly caught my eye, and above all, she caught my heart.
Dougal Beattie, Nine News.